The Great Wall, a symbol of China. It was built to protect and sometimes could isolate. It all depends on where you stand and how you see it. China's fast growth has been achieved by removing old walls and building new ones. To some, reform means the liberalization of the market and letting fortunes flow.
我们引进了境外的投资者，允许境外投资者参与到境内的原油期货交易。
Is being viewed as a significant move by Beijing.
It can be a viable reference for global physical contracts.
只要马踩一开，国家沸腾，经济沸腾，马的经济随着就跟了。
With China continues to open up, many people are pushing for liberalization.
把海南自由贸易岛建成国际的一流的，和迪拜、和新加坡、和香港比美的这样的自由贸易。
那么我觉得下一个万亿级的市场一定是铁路。Kunlun's fight
is among many innovative efforts breaking ground to change the system and allow a free market mechanism.
那通过实体经济再去嫁接到我们的金融市场上，那就会有更大的财富的收获。很多人看起来做农民是一件挺吃苦的事儿，可是呢，在我看来，这是一个庞大的市场机会。
你以后可以给小孩说。 他爸爸在就是曾经为了做这样一件好的事情，就非常努力去做过。China's
four decades of reform and opening up have granted the country more power to control wealth.
To some, reform means building an eco-friendly society.
要是一粒鼠兔消失了，它意味着什么呢？就是我们全球我们自己生存的环境没了。It's
not possible to. To protect the single glacier, you have to protect global climate.
If no action is taken, the sand area will expand.
这沙漠，我觉得这个也不可怕。它是离我们与人类就是沙漠。我觉得中国的城镇化很大的一个问题就在于，速度太快。当你大量的破坏之后，你的创新的源泉在哪里
？The architecture and urbanism should be more about the relationship between human and nature.
How to make our future cities more sustainable?
To completely reduce the traffic jam, we need a systematic approach.
新能源汽车很好地解决了能源消耗的问题，也能很好地解决环境污染的问题。对企业又是一个新的挑战，但是这个挑战，企业只有跟。
The country is still a major polluter, but is moving beyond being commercially driven.
To some others, reform means respect for individual rights.
无论你喜欢什么样性别的人吧，你在社会上其实这个角色就是一种声音。任何一个声音，它其实存在就是合理的，它不应该被社会抛弃。This
community is a wedge pushing the envelope for openness and inclusiveness.
I can feel that it's getting more and more tolerant.
不管是推开墙也好，还是说打散这片雾霾也好，啊，我觉得可能要做的事情很多。尊重太重要了，真的是。你我同行，创造奇迹。
当你能够去体验到那种成功，我也可以战胜自己的时候，可能慢慢的后面的路就好走了。中国要什么民工的权利维护要变得根本改变，必须从政府要转变意识，如何加强监管，公费发挥它的作用，企业要应当理解以人为本。No
reform is successful without a change in mindset.
我觉得改革开放的力度应该进一步加大，真正做到就是农村和城市没有差别，
敢于做前人所未做之事是非常重要的。We
see quite a few barriers today.
感觉是这堵墙的东西更多的是政策。We
transcend or pass through the walls.
然后再到另外一个高度，再上一个高度。
风雨过后，肯定会见到彩虹。走下去，一定会亮起来。
The need for further reforms is much more urgent than ever before, as China is facing both internal and external challenges. This seems to be pushing the government to go deeper in a new round of opening up.
Four decades of reform and opening up have taken China from isolation to economic dynamism, from the emancipation of mind to redefining socialism. Many walls still stand in the way, and many of them are in people's minds. Future success lies in pushing boundaries to go beyond these walls, and possibly in ways we cannot predict.